What does this do?
It's just leg speed. Like anytime you look at track athletes, they're always told to get their knee
up and
extend. It's the same thing. Like if you watch Saya run, her legs kind of rag. She needs to start getting those knees up. So her leg speed is just going to get a little better. She's going to get a little more explosive, and it's challenging. You know, that's what it is. It's challenging. Okay.